Breaking news coming in. Congress spokesperson Sachin Sawat has released a document claiming it to be CBI's preliminary inquiry report in Anil Deshmukh case. In the purported preliminary inquiry report, former Home Minister Anil Deshmukh has been given a clean chit. The preliminary inquiry in this case was ordered by Bombay High Court. The CBI, after its preliminary inquiry, registered the first information report on 21st of April against Deshmukh. The Congress is now questioning as to how an FIR was registered if he was given a clean chit in the preliminary inquiry. Mustafa Sheikh is now joining us live for the very latest. Mustafa, while the Congress is questioning how it was possible for an FIR to be registered if Anil Deshmukh was given a clean chit in the preliminary inquiry, I guess the answer lies in the revelations that have been made by the top cops who have been arrested, alleging this extortion racket by the former Maharashtra Home Minister.
Well, there are a lot of unanswered questions in this entire case. The preliminary inquiry has been released, but the CBI sources are not coming out with the official statement. What they are saying that because the PE is not signed, it is not a factual or correct PE which has come to light. And hence, they are saying that Anil Deshmukh should approach the court, and in the court, he should present this PE, and there they will answer. So there is a lot of unclarity as to whether this is a confirmed report of the preliminary inquiry, because the question is raised, and how come a subsequent FIR was registered if there was no cognizable offence found in the PE. The also second question would be that on basis of CBI FIR, ED has registered a case, arrested the PS of Anil Deshmukh and filed a charge sheet against them and seized property worth 4 crores. So these are all questions which are arising after the preliminary inquiry. We are waiting for an official response from the CBI to clear the air on this entire case. Back to you.
All right. Thanks so much for joining us with the very latest details right there, Mustafa. We'll get back to you for more on this story. It's a developing story at the moment. But we've got some more breaking news coming in. We'll have to cut straight across to it.